Hey everybody, Jason Hartless here, and I'm at the beautiful Pearl Sound Studios right outside of Detroit, Michigan. And I've been very fortunate to have been a Vater artist for the past 15 years and have used the product pretty much my entire life. And when they asked me to put together this video paying tribute to a Vater artist of my choice, the first person that came to mind was Stewart Copeland of The Police. Stewart has been one of my biggest influences for very, very, very long time. And all the work that he did with The Police and all the extra stuff that he did, such as Animal Logic, and even me being a kid from the 90s, I grew up watching Nickelodeon shows that Stewart composed the music for, which I didn't find out till later. But his style is such a distinct sound. All of his little Stewart-isms that he does, little flourishes on the hi-hat and, snare drum and a lot of bell work and, just something that I've always put into my, my playing over the years. And even so much so, an interesting thing is he was known as a Tama artist for many, many years. I'm a Pearl Drums artist. But the snare drum that Stewart used on all the Police records was actually a 1978 Pearl Chrome Over Brass, which this drum has been my go-to snare drum for many, many years. So that was all because of Stewart. So I'm gonna do Synchronicity Part 2, and hope you enjoy.
Another summer.